Enjoy your trip. Thank you. Next.
Whoa. Well, that's interesting.
Oh, I see. It's dopamine.
So trippy.
You didn't lick me.
I don't trust that raccoon. He's always got his weird little fingers in everybody's pies.
Oh, am I made of moonlight and whispers?
Ooh, you taste familiar. Were you in Ibiza in 2016?
Hey, slow down, buddy. I get paid by the lick.
Oh, about that.
Okay, I'll send an invoice.
You know what? Let's just put our schemes, scams, and animal trafficking side hustles on hold for the night.
I knew it! Everybody heard that, right?
Quiet, pretty baby. Because this is beautiful! This old freak is marrying the love of his life tomorrow!
Must be nice.
Oh, Lindsay.
Night is a bachelor. So let's make it one to remember and give it up for Amber Conda!
Ah! A cucumber? Relax, it's just a snake. Oh my God! It's a snake!
You must be the lucky guy.
Hello there, I'm Shel. Sheldon for long.
Hey there, Shelly. I'm Amber. I'm gonna take good care of you.
You are? What are you doing?
Just relax.
What are we watching?
She appears to be in the process of molting.
Dude, are you smart now?
I guess that's why I'm finding the objectification of this lady of the garden somewhat problematic.
Are you having a good time? I mostly see heat, not facial expressions.
I'm completely gobsmacked. Thank you, and I enjoy the way you move. And that you can move. And talk. And breathe. My fiancé does none of those things.
Oh, she sounds great. Congratulations.
Kryptonite.
Humans used to use the stars to guide their ships across the oceans. Now they use them to make ill-advised decisions about their careers and relationships.
I want to see the stars, too. Somebody flip me. Wow. Gents, am I fooling myself with Lindsay? Licking that toad and canoodling with that snake has shined a light on some things I perhaps have not been allowing myself to see. Maybe Lindsay is really just a shoe.
Well, what if she is?
Then she's not real.
What's real?
Consequences, man.
Oh, exactly. No. Actually, what is real?
Mom?
Oh, hey, you guys. I hope you all found your Kevins. Bye.
Huh. Closure.
You know what is real? Your love for Lindsay. I've never seen you so happy.
I just don't know if it makes sense anymore.
It never made sense.
Bigger!
It never made sense!
Honey and I don't make sense, but sense has nothing to do with love. I mean, what holds this universe together? Probably the same thing that holds two hearts together. It's magical. It's unique for everybody.
Yeah, and besides, you can always get out of it. She's a shoe.
Gentlemen, I must take my leave to articulate my newfound comprehension of love to Honey. She's going to dig smart me. I bid you all adieu-do. Adieu.
Uh-oh, it's fading.
Thank you, my friends. You've given me a lot to think about.
Oh my God, I am covered in fur! You're all so vulnerable and honest and real. I want to be real. I want to take off this mask and show you guys who I really am.
Hey, whoa, easy, man.
Why do they make everything so hard to open?
Whoa, stop it.
I can't be here.